going to be creating some cute little ornaments, not for our tree, but for something else. We're going to use them for something else. So y'all, I just went to Hobby Lobby and I got these, just these little, I mean, you can get, I don't know how many in a package, maybe six or so, but these are little stars. You can get these. These are like little picture frames. So I got these for like, I don't know, a dollar something, because they're 66% off now. So I got a package of these. I want to say they were like a dollar or something, but there's like six of them in here. So we're going to be using these. I don't know. I just grabbed a bunch of things that we're going to use tonight. You can use ornaments, just anything to decorate your bags with, or your gifts with first. Let's start with one of these. We're going to start with one of these little picture frame. All right, so what are we gonna do? We're gonna paint. I'm gonna paint these white. Okay, so this one, I am going to, on top of this white, I'm gonna give this a coat of the champagne color. This is by Plaster Paint. So I'm just using this champagne color. You can use any. It's got a little bit of shine there. You can also use glitter if you want to. Glitters, that would be pretty. Look, I got these glitters at Hobby Lobby. These glitters here and that one. You can use that on these. That would be pretty. Yeah. Yes. You know what? I missed last year, and but I was told it's easier to maneuver. Make sure I get her little wings in there. I don't know if that's gonna cover it. Oh, that's good. We're good. I'm just gonna put a coat of Mod Podge here. Let me try this real quick. This one. So I got part of that tree and part of her. But anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take some rhinestones and I'm going to put... I didn't bring my bag, y'all. My bad. I left it in the house. I went running over here. So I am going to use the rhinestones here on this tree. Probably... I may diamond dust her little wings too. But anyway, so we're going to put her in here. I'll just show y'all. I need to paint that. So how cute is she? So that's just a cute little piece there. And then we're gonna take this that I bought the other day for, I don't know how much this was, y'all. So we're just gonna up this a little bit more. That is super cute. And it's going to look good with all those little rhinestones in there. Here I am talking about that pack and I didn't even bring it in here. But now we're going to put like a little ribbon on it. Just a little. We'll just make a little quick bow for this one. That'd be cute. Just do that. Trim that up. We're just gonna glue that on there, and then on there, our little bow on there, and then we will I'm just going to add a pretty little piece to it. Oh, that's cute. I had a little, cute. Okay, so this is going to be the hard part, is picking what what you want for your, which Totally Dazzled piece you want. That's the hardest part for me. Now, but anyway, y'all look. Isn't that pretty, that little piece? So I used the antique bronze for this one. And this is what I was thinking. So, you can have, you know, like your bag, your Christmas bag here, and just kind of add that to your bag. You can add that to your bag for just, you know, an extra little something, an extra little gift with your gift bag one. And y'all look, this one here, I made this one as well. This is the same little thing, but look, you can put one of those big brooches on here. So I'm just taking my rubbing buff here, and I'm going to just kind of hit the edges. So I just put a little color on this star, and then I am going to add and find some greenery. I'm just going to add a little greenery. Now I just take these picks and tear them apart. I'm just adding just a little greenery to the middle of that. That would look better. And we'll just go with this. I'm gonna do a bow. I'm gonna take some of this. Yeah, let's do this one. I'm gonna take some of this. It's almost like a crushed velvet type thing. It's real pretty. I got this off of Amazon. I got these two. Look at that green. Isn't that green pretty? I got these from Amazon, y'all. So we're just going to make a little kind of project. Okay, we're going to go with it, y'all. I need to make up my mind. We're going to go with it right up here. That'll be okay. And then I'm going to put this Totally Dazzled piece. I love these bells. We're going to put this came from the Christmas pack. I'm going to put that right, I think right there. And we have that Totally Dazzled. Look at how fabulous this piece is. I love that piece. But look, y'all. This one looks better. So how cute is that? I love the gold with the gold rubbing buff. That is really, really cute. So I just added the greenery down here. Like these little guys too. They can be on a bag as well or on a gift. And look. Put a cute little piece. Whatever your colors are, so cute, y'all. So, so cute. We're going to put that right there. Just so cute. I mean, Totally Dazzled can dazzle. You can dazzle up anything. You can do that or put it. They also have little little crosses that you can get. This one we're gonna do real fast, real easy. This is just a plain piece of just scrap rice paper that I have. Let me paint this real quick. It won't take but a second. But I really like them on the packages so they can have something else to take home. It's like part of the gift, right? And it's homemade. Okay, so I'm just gonna place this right on top of here. Let me get this out of the way. Right there. And like I said, this is just a scrap of, hey Lisa, just a scrap of rice paper that I had. Use anything you have, y'all. Tissue paper, anything. And you can create something, make memories together. Pretty little cross. So, of course, with Totally Dazzled, we have our cross mystery pack. There you go. Oh, I like that. We're gonna use this one. Y'all, those crosses are absolutely gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm using like 1,000 brushes here. Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna go ahead and seal this real quick. I will take some of this gold. It's kind of my rub and buff. I'm just taking my rub and buff in here real quick. Okay, so I've got some gold on there. And then, y'all, we're going to put this cross. Look at this cross. This is one of my favorites. It's so pretty. It's got like, it almost looks like hearts. Almost looks like hearts. How pretty is that? That is so pretty. So what I'm gonna do is I will poke a hole through there and I'm gonna have a cute little string. Let's see if I can get that. Anyway, I will get a cute little string, but look how pretty is that. Thank you so much for being here. This was all fun. Go out and try it.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes, or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.